Ah, the latest lord in the Emperor's arsenal returns. You're just in time. I have need of you. My master on the Dark Council, Darth Vengean, wants war. Not petty skirmishes that tiptoe around the Treaty of Coruscant, but open warfare. Vengean has tasked me with finding a way to compel the rest of the Council to tear up the treaty.
Does the task give you pause, Master?
The Emperor signed the treaty for a reason, but no, Apprentice. I see it as a great opportunity. I believe I have found a way to move the Dark Council and the Emperor happily toward war. Most think that our inability to find and defeat one man, General Karrest is gone, kept us from outright victory and forced the negotiated peace.
I've never heard of Karrest is gone.
Yes. Even as the Republic writes songs about him, we would just as soon forget he exists. General Gon operates from the shadows, a phantom single-handedly preventing the fringe systems from falling to us. After years without a hint of his whereabouts, I've learned that he's meeting on Nar Shaddaa with traitorous Imperial agents. You will go there, and you will kill him.
What is this meeting about?
He maintains the fringe systems by anticipating our moves. These traitors supply his information. Anyone meeting with General Gon is guilty of treason and must be eradicated. We will not appear weak on this.
I will punish all who are aligned with him.
Without Gon, the fringe systems will fall. Control of the outlying planets will be a great advantage. So, to Nar Shaddaa, and deliver Darth Vengean's red carpet to war.
General Gon, I'm happy to report that Jedi Knight Zarinder has landed safely on Hoth. I saw to it personally.
You are a valuable asset to the Republic, Faust. Someday the rest of the Chiss will follow your lead.
The rabbit comes out of his hole. Nice to see my information was correct.
Men, we've got trouble. Rally around the General!
Protect our allies as well. I think I can guess who you are, Sith. For all of Darth Baris's covert manipulations, you have banged around the galaxy rather loudly. Now Baris has finally found me. I'll have to be more careful moving forward.
Cease your operations, and I'll see to it you live.
Keeping the fringe systems free of the Empire is more important than my life.
Sith, you are Darth Baris's apprentice? We know of you. This isn't what it seems.
What is it, then? I'm all ears.
As am I.
We, cooperated with General Gon in order to learn, what he was up to, so that at the right time we could betray him.
Nicely played, Faust. You're a true lowlife. When this is over, so is our alliance.
The Empire will welcome you back.
He's about to find himself all alone.
Men, take this Sith down!
Killed them all. Please, mercy. We will rededicate ourselves to the Empire.
What did you help Gon with?
I helped the Jedi land on Hoth, undetected. I believe he's searching for something in the starship graveyard wreckage, but that's all I know.
Tell my master everything. He will have interest in this.
Right away, my lord. Thank you for your mercy.
Baris, are you responsible? Was it you who took out General Gon?
It was, Lord Vengean. The fringe systems are now ripe for the taking.
Such an advantage will prod the rest of the Council out of passivity. They will see war is the only answer. You have delivered to me what I most crave.
Pardon the interruption, my lords.
Who is this, Baris?
My mightiest apprentice, my lord. And the killer of General Gon.
And clearly a dutiful minion who knows the meaning of respect. Rise, young one. You have served your master and your master's master well.
It is my privilege, master.
I'm impressed with your choice of apprentice, Baris. It is time. I will send my destroyer to the fringe systems, and they will be mine before anyone is the wiser. The order is given, Baris. Enact Plan Zero. Vengean out.
Excellent. I have waited a long time for this order. Apprentice Plan Zero is the systematic elimination of the Republic's top military leaders, a preemptive strike that will leave the enemy headless.
Who are these walking corpses?
They are the Empire's most accomplished adversaries, and not to be taken lightly. I have been tracking of the targets for years in anticipation of Plan Zero. There's no time to waste. Make ready your ship. I will contact you there.
Apprentice, your targets are the Republic's six most important military leaders. There are two I must still locate. Admiral Monk, who commands the Republic fleet, and Jedi Knight Zarender, who leads an elite squad of commandos. But the other targets, the four generals of the Republic's strategic command, are confirmed to be on the planet Terrace. You must speed there immediately.
I will be there shortly, Master.
I will give you the particulars of your mission when you arrive. Baris out.